That's in. Converted for Justin Portillo, the New Orleans native, in the first minute of this contest. New Mexico goes up 1-0 on the penalty.
Like we've mentioned a few times, they do have that number two seed locked up. But they don't want to let this game get out of hand. They want to have that momentum going into playoffs, and obviously New Mexico has everything to play for in this one.